What's up, everybody? Welcome to LiveCaseBreak.com, guys. Happy Bowman Day. 2014 Bowman Baseball release. We got five cases of Jumbo coming at you guys back to back. We'll do a separate video for each one. We'll do a quick little 2-3 minute recap at the end of each case, just showing the autos and any low numbered chromes, parallels, ice, etc. Okay. So here we go, guys. Let's have some fun. We did the randomizer video for the teams earlier, about 2 hours ago. So if you need to see that, you can go back and see how you fared in that. And here are the results. We have Brett S. with the Mets, Whitney with the Cubbies, Darren with the Giants, Chad with the Tigers, Dave B. with the Twins, Justin B. with the Phillies, Aaron with the Braves, Brian with the Padres, Ron D. with the White Sox, Daniel with the Mariners, Ronald with the Rangers, Tanner with the Cardinals, Matt, you got the Red Sox, Lenny with the Halos, Danny, you have the Brewers, Mike K., you have the Rockies, Joe E. with the Stros, Calvin with the Orioles, Brian M. with the A's, we got Jerry with the Yankees, Danny with the Diamondbacks, Lisa with the Rays, Ron D., you have one of the combos, Marlins and Pirates, Dale with the Reds, and the last four, Dennis with the Royals, Jimmy with the Jays, Tanner with the Dodgers, and Lizzie, you got the Nationals and the Indians. Yeah, let me just check PMs real quick. Okay. All right, so here we go. As soon as I find my knife, got my knife. There she is. Okay, jumbo case number 1 of 5. I'm guessing these will take somewhere around an hour a piece. Possibly more, possibly less. Got fuzzies all over these. There's the cover this year, as we can expect, Abreu and Chris Bryant. I like the design. Looking sharp this year. I know a couple Abreu gold autos have already been hit too. Saw some other breakers already hit quite a few. I believe 3 I've seen. So 3 of the 50 are gone. We will probably super pack this, guys. Probably go big stacks. So let me pan out my list here. There we go. Okay. Twelve packs per box. Much better than 24, huh? Probably go 2 boxes at a time, I guess. That'll work. Say the design looks awesome in person. You guys get to see it here in a few minutes. Dude, I like that. His Sterling Canary Diamond Auto is only $60? Why in the hell is it that cheap? That's the 101 Sterling Canary Diamond. Or are you talking about a different Canary Diamond? I see some blue chrome. We got our first color. Yeah, $60 seems way too cheap. Yeah. Okay. I saw some orange. Oh, it's number 3 of 3. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, they did make those not 101s this year. There's some gold, too. Yeah, we just sold a gold auto of his a couple days ago. Do not remember what it went for, though. Alright, guys, let's get our first look. First couple stacks, I'll show the base. You guys can see what they look like this year. Awesome design. I love that. Nice clean white. Lenny with the first card of the break. Mike Trout base. Here's the rest of the paper. You guys can get an idea. There's a Puig. I love the Bowman logo this year. It's really cool. So there's the first Puig base. You guys can get the idea. There's what the first Bowmans look like. Those are really nice. Even more plain white on those with the first Bowman. This looks more like 2011. I love it. Dude, Bowman Chrome's gonna look great this year. Little embossed team logos, looks good. Alright, that's what the base look like. Santiago Nessie, that's a J I do not know. First Chrome. Okay, there's a mini Carlos Martinez. Mini refractor Carlos Martinez. Okay, here is Troy Tulowitzki throwback, and here's our first little set of chromes. Here we go. Chromes look awesome. There's the first Mookie Betts, and no auto to start. Good looking stuff, guys. Pretty excited about this. Okay, here's some more paper. There's the first Tanaka rookie card. Very first Tanaka rookie card. More paper. And our very first auto is for the St. Louis Cardinals, Mike Myers. Get that to focus for you guys. Here we go, Mike Myers, St. Louis Cardinals, very first auto. That goes to Tanner. Dustin just had to leave for a family emergency, guys, so he won't actually be here today. I'll have True tag you on Twitter, though, if anything big comes out, Joe. So Mike Myers, first auto. All right, and the rest of the chromes. Tucker, Flynn, Taylor, Urias. That'll be a big card, Urias' first chrome. And Tyler Wade, and more paper. Alright guys, you got a decent look at what everything looks like. We're gonna start flying through the paper base. We'll still show the chromes, of course, and any inserts, parallels, etc. Alright, here we go. Lots of paper. There's a blue Leonard Molina for the Yankees out of 500. 245 out of 500. Leonard Molina. Yeah, he didn't say much. I don't know what happened. Hopefully it's all well. J.R. Graham, Mini Chrome. Boy, these are beautiful. Wait till you guys see these in person. Awesome design. Paper, 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 paper. We have a Mini Marcus Stroman. Looks like a refractor, but it's not numbered. Mini Marcus Stroman. Pretty bad centering on that. It's my boy Stroman. Awesome Bo Jackson Silver Ice. Old school. Pierce, Floro, Williams, Gus, and McPherson. And more paper. Looks like an orange coming up. Orange of something. More paper. We have a Taylor Guerrero Topps 100 for the Rays. Lively, Bowman, Compton, Margot, and... Ooh, thought that was an auto coming up. Guess not, though. Bejera for the Mets and Ramos for the Cardinals. More paper. That was Chris Bryant. Yeah, there's what Chris Bryant's look like. First Bowman Chrome. And orange paper, Mike Trout. Out of 250. 8 out of 250 for you, Lenny. Trout orange. Get that up quick. Probably get top dollar for it, though. The centering's pretty bad, though. Look at the centering on that bad boy, Lenny. I don't even think you have a right side to the card. But still... Trout, 8 out of 250 for you, orange. Alfaro Mini, and this should have an auto, and I'm imagining Wendell, Renfro, Feliz, Thorpe, Tapia, Jackson, no auto, so there must be two in that last stack. And paper. Yeah, centering's brutal on it. Stack of chromes. Okay, let's go ahead and do this, see where our other two are. We're just going to skip through... Oh, we got a mini gold. Mini gold, let's see if it's inked. It is not. Jesse Biddle for the Phillies. Anthony Renuato, top prospect before that. 21 of 25, that is low numbered. Jesse Biddle, 21 of 25. He just took it deep. That's a nice card. Philadelphia Phillies. Who's got him? Justin B. That's all you. 21 of 25. Biddle Mini Gold. Thought it was going to be Winker for the Phillies when I first saw it. Oh, there's the first Abreu Chrome. Sharp card. First Abreu Chrome. I'm having a problem focusing in here. Maybe with the daylight outside. I don't know. But we're getting stormed on. Awesome Abreu Chrome there. Okay, still no auto, so we're still looking for two autos here. Let's see, is this a coupon code? No, it is not. That is a ad for Bloomberg Sports. We have a Martin Augusta Mini. I'm assuming this is this year's Silver Ice, Johnny Gomes. Yes, it is. Johnny Gomes for the Boston Red Sox. Alright. Underwood, Hirsch, Molina, Trinquan, Beck, and Tyler Danish. Still no auto. Our last stack. Actually, not our last stack. We got... Separate that into two. Oh, we actually have a blue auto right there. I'm going to set that on the bottom. So our first colored ink. Okay, here we go. Chromes. Whole stack of paper here. Mini Gavin Sashini and De La Rosa. There's some more chromes. Stover, DeLeon, Contreras, Maul, and Bucktree. Straight Strasburg there. Alright, we got more color. Zimmerman, paper blue out of 500. 279 out of 500. 279 out of 500, Jordan Zimmerman. Mike Foltynewicz, Topps 100. Austin Wright is the blue. 122 out of 250, Austin Wright. 220, yep. Looking for four in both stacks, yeah. Three autos per box. So Austin Wright, blue for the Philadelphia Phillies, second Phillies color. Here's the next stack of chromes. There's the Mark Appel. First Mark Appel chrome. Overton and DeGrom. Is that a thick card there? Oh, it is. We got a Bowman black auto. You set that right on the bottom with the blue. I think the Bowman black autos are extremely short printed. Okay. Here's the last stack of paper. This is a David Wright International, Joe. I don't know if you were looking for that. Oh, I forgot you didn't get the red as the Mets, my bad. There's my boy Franklin Barreto. Guerrero, chrome right there. Kenny Giles, Almonte, and Vic. And this should be all paper. Let me double check. Make sure there's nothing hiding in there. Yes, it is. Okay, we got a Bowman black. And a blue. We'll do the blue first. Here we go. Blue autograph. Nice card. Jake Marisnik, the Marlins' only auto. Miami. Let's see. That's going to Ron D. Ron D with Miami. That is 39 out of 250. Jake Marisnik blue. I'm just so used to saying it, Joe. I forgot. That is perfectly centered, too. No, actually, right to left's off a little bit. Look pretty nice, still. Jake Marisnik blue looks sharp. And the Bowman black is going to Joe. Preston Tucker. Houston Astros. These are really tough pulls in this. 4 out of 25. Houston Astros, there's some mojo for Joe. 4 out of 25, silver ink, Preston Tucker. Good deal. We do have, I think we had gold ink in the bottom over here. Let me see if it's inked. We do have gold ink coming up. So we got a gold auto. Good deal. All right, next box, should have three more autos. Here we go, good start. It's going to go much faster now that we've seen just about everything here, guys. Clayton Blackburn. And is that a Chris Bryant Old School? Yes, it is. That's a nice card for the Cubbies. Chris Bryant Old School. The chrome stack. Paper, paper, paper. And there's an auto. Milwaukee Brewers. Tucker Newhouse. First Bowman chrome card. Danny, that's all you. Tucker Newhouse. Tucker Newhouse. Here's the chromes. Third auto. Anybody remember for Tanner? I don't remember it off the top of my head. It's a Melvin Mercedes for the Tigers out of 500. Christian Betancourt Mini, we got a Logan Vick, Puello, Micah, Bornstein, May, and Trevor Gretzky are the chromes. Yeah, they're back-to-back. There was Tucker. Tucker, and then the auto for the Marlins, Jake Marisnik. Blue auto. There's the next auto, Ty Buttrey. That looks like a refractor. It is out of 500. Ty Buttrey out of 500 for Boston. I think I like the refractor look more than the base. Preston Tucker Newhouse. So Ty Buttrey for Boston. Another Urias Chrome. And some paper. You're just so confused. First auto was Mike Myers. And then we had back-to-back Preston Tucker for the Strohs and Marisnik Blue for the Fish. And then we had the Tucker Newhouse to start this box and Tide Buckry. Okay, here we go, next stack. We got some blue chrome in here. Here we go, off the top. We got an Oscar Tavares Mini for the Cardinals. Tavares Mini Chrome. Andrew McCutchen, Silver Ice for the Pirates. I always get fooled by those. Here's the chromes. There's another Abreu Chrome. I'll make sure these Abreu Chromes are sleeved. David Price, 81 out of 500 for the Rays. And our blue is for the Twins, Lewis Thorpe. 88 out of 250. 88 out of 250. Minnesota Twins. Who hit the Twins? Dave B. Twins. And here's the last stack here of Chromes. Dwayne Underwood. There we go. Sounds like a rich kid's name, Joe. Preston Tucker Newhouse. Right? Alright, let me grab this gold ink, set it on the bottom. Check messages real quick, guys. Be right back. Like a mini Dylan Floro for the Rays. Ellsbury throwback. There's the chromes. More paper. Odor, top 100. Here's some more chromes. McKinney. Another Mark Appel for Joe. Overton, DeGrom, and Iolotti. And some paper. Nope. Can't take calls right now, people. Sorry. We have an app. So another advertisement. Free app, MLB Preplay. Remember that. All right, I see the first green coming up. I haven't seen a green yet. Here it is. Ryu out of 150 for the Dodgers. So Tanner, 55 out of 150. Ryu. Dodgers green parallel. Xander Bogaerts mini chrome. We got a Bobby Coyle, Aguiar, Betts, Reed, Tucker. There's your boy, Joe. Preston Tucker. And another chrome. Paper, paper. Montero tops 100. Mazzara. And more paper. One card on that gold ink. Gold ink coming on next. Jonathan Gray Mini. We got a Halliday Silver Ice. Here's our chromes. Hayter Wright, Rosa, and Miguel Alfredo Gonzalez. And paper base. Reduce, reuse, recycle. That was a good one, Joe. Alright guys, first gold of the day. Here it is. Bartolo Colon doing the reveal in his first card in a Mets uniform. Gold ink. Tyler Wade for the New York Yankees. There it is. And I missed a color earlier. Ian Desmond out of 500 for the Nationals just popped up in the stack. So the New York Yankees get the first gold ink of the day. Tyler Wade. Yeah, you get a plus one for that. Jerry V with the Yankees. Tyler Wade gold. Good deal. 35 out of 50. All right, first two boxes down. What do you guys think? Answer one message, and we're going to hop on to the next two boxes. Okay, next two. Yeah, man, the design looks so nice. All right, these should go pretty fast. Again. Oh, there are waves, too. There are wave packs in jumbos this year. So it's not just the flats like draft was. So that answers that question. That is very good. That's one thing I was worried about. What up, Mike? Are you woohooing to the waves? Oh, no, that's awesome that they put them in. We got another blue in here. And a yellow. There's a yellow. I don't know what yellow is, but I see yellow in there. And a blue wave pack. Sounds good, Joe. Catch you later, man. Got another wave pack in there. I think I see red. Hold on, I gotta peek if that's red. No, it's a stupid advertisement. Yeah, we got two sets of waves coming. A blue and a silver and a black on the other side. Pea colors out of 99. Nice. Canary pea. Nice. Alright, all sorts of color coming here. Make sure we keep those stacks on cam. Alright. Good luck. Here we go. Paulino and Will Myers throwbacks, the Chromes. There's the auto. Leonard Molina, first auto on this side for the New York Yankees. The Yankees with two autos now. Leonard Molina. Chromes. Guerrero again. And paper. Oh, we got another yellow color over here, too. Let's see. Robbie Cano over the Mariners. 48 out of 99. As Troy says, the pea color. Robbie Cano. That is bright. Really bright. So Seattle Mariners, Robbie Cano, 48 out of 99. Carnes Mini. Excuse me. There's our chromes. Paper. DePaula and Greg Maddux throwbacks. And some paper. Alright, here's our first look at the black waves. I'm going to set these down on the bottom. Here we go, we got one auto out of this box so far. Orange, Tony Cingrani out of 250 for the Reds. BJ Boyd refractor, here's the chromes. There's another Mookie Betts. There's a Preston Tucker and more paper. All right, here's our first look at the black and silver waves. Austin Meadows tops 100 right there too. We have Jason Hirsch. Jacob DeGrom. Oh, we got a black wave auto. Let me set it on the bottom. All right, Anthony Oliotti for the A's. These are not numbered, just to be sure, yes. Not numbered, Bobby Coyle, and here we go. Our first black wave auto should be out of 50. It is Ty Buttrey for Boston. Ty Buttrey for Boston, 12 out of 50. I believe that is for first time buyer as well. So first time mojo, and that is going to Matt, I believe, with Boston. Matt O, 12 out of 50. Ty Buttrey, Black Wave Auto. Good deal. Awesome card. Okay. Check messages real quick. Ullman for the Orioles. 1 out of 250. A little bit eBay 101 action there. Michael Ullman. Blue wave. Here's the chromes. That is a refractor, Joe Wendell. Now the refractor unnumbers are numbered this year. 256 out of 500, Joe Wendell refractor. Just noticed that. So those are numbered. Keep an eye out for those from now on. Their Bowman Chrome ad there. Courtney Hawkins and upside down Austin Jackson. Silver Ice. Here's the Chromes. Binford and paper. Yes, the Royals are in this. That was funny, though. Hey, there's another auto. Boy, the Yankees. Three autos so far. J.R. Murphy. Refractor auto 99 out of 500. Third autograph for the Yankees. I believe that's another first-time buyer. Jerry V. J.R. Murphy. Refractor auto. Here are the base. And here's the paper. Another auto for the Mets, Casey Meisner. I think that's our third auto in this box. Casey Meisner for the Mets. Nice, clean auto. Just the base there. So New York Mets are on the board for Brett S. And there's some more base. Here's a chrome or paper. I know, the Yankees are hogging it early. Only case one, though. Long way to go. Alex Yarborough, mini. Will Middlebrook, silver ice. You guys know the expression. It's not a sprint, it's a marathon for this. There's another nice Abreu chrome. That one is pretty nicely centered. Even the top to bottom is pretty nice. Abreu chrome there. Paper blue, Jared Parker, 310 out of 500 for the A's. Alan Hansen, and here's the last couple chromes of that box. There we go. We do have a blue wave. Oh, there's an orange. Andrew Heaney. Oh, damn. Clint Frazier, mini orange out of 50. Nice card for Lizzie. 25 out of 50. Clint Frazier, that's a nice card. Is it orange wave or orange ice? Whatever you want to call those. Nice. Sounds good, Tanner. All right, Clint Frazier, orange. 25 out of 50 for you, Liz. You get the combo spot, Nationals and Indians. Oh, there's plenty of mojo, don't worry. There's a Bryant chrome. Tim Cooney for the Cardinals, first chrome. All right, we got a Giolito refractor mini for Lizzie and a Ryan Stanek silver ice. There's the first Cato chrome. That's not his first chrome card? No, he was in the last one, yeah. He was in draft, I forgot. I don't think Lizzie's here, no. She'll probably pop in later. Chris Kohler and some paper. Got an orange coming up. Orange paper, Wade Miley for the D-backs. 62 out of 250. There's Chase DeJong. There's a first auto of him. Chase DeJong for the Jays. For Jimmy. First Bowman. That is a base. Chase DeJong. There you go. Jimmy, if you're interested in selling those, I'm a big Jays fan. I'm buying all the Chase DeJong I can, so just let me know, man. Some chromes. Paper, paper, paper. Next auto's Daniel Robertson for the A's. The Oakland Athletics. Who's got the Oakland Athletics? I'll probably know these by heart by the end. Brian M., there's your first hit. Daniel Robertson auto. Let me get that to focus for you. There you go. Daniel Robertson. Just a base auto there. Barreto, Guerrero, Giles, Almonte, and Vic. For the base. Last stack on the side. Another silver ice coming. There's an Almora mini for the Cubs, for Whitney. Robert Selman for the Mets, silver ice. Here's a paper. And a blue Kendry Morales, Kendrys Morales. 1 out of 500 there for Seattle. 1 out of 500. Lizzie collects White Sox, Greg. So White Sox. Javier Baez, top 100 for Whitney with the Cubbies. And more paper. All right, we do have another Blue Wave pack coming in this last one. Let's See if the blue wave pack was up here or in the bottom. Must be in the bottom. Good. All right, Jeff Ames Mini. There's a Yadier Molina, 89 Bowman style. Yeah, she collects White Sox or Robin Ventura, Greg? Whoa, black auto just popped up out of 99 for the Rangers. Chris Bostic. 101s, yeah. Hold on a second. Let me tell Pandora we're still here. Lenny Kravitz. Chris Bostic for Texas. Oh, no big names, Lenny. We've got three autos numbered under 50, though, and one under 25s. So we've had good luck with low numbers. Chris Bostic, though, black auto for the Rangers. Let's see, who had Texas? Ronald S., Texas. That's all you. Chris Bostic, black. 49 out of 99. Yeah, all mid-range guys so far. Paper white. Green of Craig Kimbrell for Atlanta, 32 out of 150. I think we got all three autos again. Still got that blue wave, maybe we got a bonus. I'm gonna set these blue waves on the bottom. Tops 100 out of 2. All right, here we go, Polanco and a mini Lindor. Here are the chromes. Papers. Mookie Betts Mini for Boston. Mini Refractor. Oh, that's going to be a nice seller. Puig 89 Bowman Throwback. Bostic was a short print? I didn't realize that. That's a nice card for the Dodgers. Tanner, there you go, man. 89 Bowman Puig Throwback. I'm sure that'll sell well. First couple of them. There's another Abreu Chrome. I haven't seen a Tanaka Chrome yet. And some base. Alright, next stack. Leave those blue waves on the bottom. Hirsch, we got a whole bunch of paper here. Blue refractor coming up. Oh, we got a yellow too. The yellow is Ryu for the Dodgers out of 99. 72 out of 99 for you, Tanner. 72 out of 99, Ryu for the Dodgers. Steven Piscotty refractor, and there's the Royals first love. Hunter Dozier, beautiful looking card. Blue refractor. Hunter Dozier, 7 out of 250 for the Kansas City Royals. Dennis, that's all you, man. 7 out of 250. Sharp looking card. Just a second. Okay, and there's our chromes, and here come our blue waves. Let's see if we got a bonus auto hiding in here. We got Joe Wendell for the Indians. Renfro for the Padres. Michael Feliz for the Astros. Two left. Lewis Thorpe for the Twins, and the bottom blue wave is an autoed. No autograph. Raimel Tapia. For the Rockies. Two boxes more down. We are halfway through the first case. Here we go. Next two boxes. Looks like it's going to be right about an hour for each case once we get rolling smoothly. Check the phone real quick, guys. Just a minute to slide this over. show you the Braves, huh? I will do my best. I'm sure there's Braves hiding. Kimbrel Green was the only card for the Braves, right? Thank you so far. To minimize garbage damage here. Chrome hiding there. Couldn't tell if it was inked. They did a great job. Lots of color in this, guys. Lots of color. It's gonna make for a very good return overall. Green chrome on this side too. Two green chromes. I see blue in there as well. In one of my stacks. Good stuff. Okay, we're gonna start right over here. Big stack of paper right off the top here. We got a Buxton Mini Biggio 89 chrome throwback. Stack of paper in the middle. Blue auto for the Milwaukee Brewers, Tucker Newhouse. I believe we had a Tucker Newhouse already earlier. 90 out of 150 on the Newhouse blue. So the blue auto is 150. 90 out of 150. Tucker Newhouse. Good deal. Paper and Alex Rios for the Rangers. 206 out of 250. Rios for the Rangers. I guess I didn't realize he got traded from the White Sox. Interesting. Alright. Yeah, I didn't realize that. The halfway point through the case. We go next stack. We got a Plawecki Mini. Delino DeShields. There's a Xander Bogaerts, 89. Those are really cool. I'm liking that set. It's going to be a nice set to make for those of you guys that are set builders. All paper here, it looks like. Yes. Next stack. Start with some chromes. Danny Holtson, Victor Piano for the Rangers out of 500. 461 out of 500. Here's the chromes. Chris Bryant chrome. Here's a yellow Adam Jones for Baltimore. 24 out of 99, Adam Jones. Yellow. Jock Peterson mini. And paper. But it can't be, like a mini blue and a mini or a chrome green here coming up. Byron Buxton, tops 100 for the Twins, and 221 out of 250, Carlos Martinez, mini blue. Carlos Martinez, and we have Melvin Mercedes, 29 out of 75 for the Detroit Tigers. Chrome green. Looks like a silver ice coming up. Mason Williams, mini refractor for the Yankees, and Ian Kennedy for the Padres is the silver ice. Stack of chromes. Anybody good? Got a Mookie Betts in there, Preston Tucker, and a big stack of paper. And there's an auto. Philadelphia Phillies, Adam Morgan, base auto. Adam Morgan, Philadelphia Phillies. All right, so I think we got two autos out of the first box, guys. Wendell Ijo for Boston. That's an interesting name to pronounce. Third auto on this side. So Boston strikes again. They had a nice auto earlier with the black wave. Wendell Ijo. That is a base auto. Here's the rest of the stack. Paper, paper. We got a Colin Moran mini chrome refractor and a Hayward silver ice. And this should not have an auto on it, unless we got a bonus. Let's take a look. Paper stuck to the back there. J.R. Murphy mini, or not a blue, sorry. Regular size blue J.R. Murphy. 500 out of 500 for the Yanks. Card stuck there. William Becerra, Ramos, and Wendell. Alright, so we got our three autos out of that jumbo. Next box. Nice, Lizzie. Let me show you what you got. That's yours, Leslie. Clint Frazier, Orange Wave, 25 out of 50. That's the only hit so far for the Indians. Nice Frazier. Doctor's Office Mojo. Alright, first stack. Starting out, Daniel Palka and Michael Franco, 89 chrome for the Phillies. Trevor Gretzky, that name fools me every time. Vogelbach and a Crumpton refractor for the Pirates out of 500. And some base. Good song. Pandora killing it early on. There's an Arenado out of 75. Looks like a silver. Silver parallel. Yeah, that's yours, Lizzie. So Nolan Arenado, 68 out of 75. Nolan Arenado. Good deal. Silver. Colorado on the board. Matt Whistler, mini refractor. We got some more chromes here. Paper, paper, paper. Sager mini. The Mark Appel 89 chrome. And some base. Lots of paper. Alright, next up. Whole big stack of paper. An auto Chris Kohler for the Athletics. Wow, that's a bad auto. He's got the award for the worst auto in the product so far. Chris Kohler. Little scribble scribble for the Oakland A's. Scribble scribble, alright. On the bottom here, some more chromes. Boy, these got ding corners. These bottom two have ding corners. So Reyes and Travis. So everybody sees that. Really ding corners. Alright, another colored paper coming up. It is Wade Miley for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Gold out of 50. 9 out of 50, Wade Miley. Arizona Diamondbacks. And gold mojo, Jimmy Nelson. Johnson, Floyd, Williams, Gosler, McPherson, and Lively. And paper. Right, Mike?
Yeah.
Exactly. Pretty bad. All right, last stack, and then we'll do the final two boxes for our first case. Another MLB pre-play there, some more paper. Okay, Darnaud Mini. We have a Cocoa Crisp Silver Ice for the A's. And a Black Refractor for the Royals, Cody Reed. And that is a first Bowman card. 3 out of 99, so the Royals with two refractors now. Cody Reed. Here's our Chrome stack. And paper. Grab the paper right off the top of this too. More paper. Green. Oh, we got a green autograph on the top. And we've already had his auto. I think we had a black auto of his. Ty Buttrey for the Boston Red Sox. 33 of 75. All the Knicks pitchers. Ty Buttrey. So there's our first duplicate auto in the case, although it's color, so not too bad. I think it was black we hit earlier of Buttrey, was it? Yes, black wave auto out of 50 of Buttrey. So you got the black wave and the green now. There it is. Boston for first timer Matt. Next stack here. With a blue Anthony Rendon for the Nationals, 104 out of 500, a Stroman Topps 100. The Chris Bryant Chrome, and some more paper. Keep putting these in the wrong pile. Alright, and the last stack here. On the bottom we have a Bubba Starling Mini and a Cliff Lee Silver Ice. Yeah, we're going for the Ty Buttrey Rainbow at this point. There's a Chicago Cubs Auto Refractor. Armando Rivera. I think Nate said he likes this guy. Whitney, there's your first auto. 486 out of 500, Armando Rivera for the Cubs. 486 out of 500, Armando Rivera. Chicago Cubs pitching prospect. I don't know much about him. I think Nate said he liked him, though. All right, we got a whole stack of paper here to close off. Yep, all paper. All right, just two boxes left in the first case, guys. We're going for the Ty Buttrey Rainbow for first-timer Matt. let me check text here. Hold on. Yeah. And one more. Okay, we're all set. Here we go. Final two boxes in case one. You guys think we got a monster coming? It's been a pretty solid case overall. No big names, but lots of autographs. Lots of color, too. We're at 58 minutes. Yeah, Whitney got the Cubbies with her random. She'll be on around 4 o'clock, I think she said she gets off work. I told her, I said, one Bryant and you're in the green. One Bryant. I think we might have a big card coming. Still don't have a super low numbered auto. The lowest would be the Black Wave auto out of 50. Two autos out of 50, one out of 75, and a Bowman Black out of 25. That actually is pretty low numbered. Now that I think about it. We'll see. It'll be more fun later once more people get in the room, too, Dennis. There's some good chat going. We don't usually go on until 8 o'clock at night, so this is extremely early for us. And the final two stacks. I just feel like there's something else in this case. We have had a decent amount of low-numbered autos, but... there hasn't been any big names yet either, so I'm thinking there's going to be at least one big name auto. Whether it be Bryant, Appel, Abreu, of course. Okay, everybody, good luck. Bang out case one. Robin Ventura. Oh, you're talking about Yordano Ventura. Gotcha. Yes, you're the Royals. Herrera. The David Wright throwback. A whole bunch of chromes and a whole bunch of papers. We got a refractor auto, looks like. Nope, not an auto. Rosel Herrera, refractor. For the Rockies out of 500 for Mike K, 71 out of 500. Chrome, 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 and paper. There's a Gene Segura for Milwaukee, 3 out of 75 for the Brewers. 3 out of 75 for the Brewers. Yordano Ventura Mini for Kansas City, Mini Refractor. Another one for you, Dennis. Chromes. There's an auto for the Rockies, Kyle Parker. A lot of people like this kid. Colorado Rockies for Mike K. Very nice looking base auto. Kyle Parker. A little bit of a streak in his P. Or a lot of a streak, depending on which way you look at it. So there you go, Kyle Parker, you're on the board, Mike. Some more base, and some more base. Rest of the stack, we haven't had any colored ice either. Zach Lee for the Dodgers, and Chris Bostic for the Rangers. Paper, paper. We have a blue Aaron Hill for the Diamondbacks out of 500. DePaula, Rivero, Appel, Overton, and Chrome Friends. And paper. No Abreu's yet. Nope. Just finishing up the first case. We got three stacks left. So the White Sox are Abreu-less. But yeah, you got plenty of Chromes. Yep. Yeah, it's just a little streaky on the P, Mike. The rest of it's nice, though. Okay, mini Victor Roach and a Derek Jeter 89 Bowman. Throwback. There's the other nice one for Colorado, Mike. Rymel Tapia. That's a beautiful looking chrome refractor. 89 out of 500 for you, Mike. Rymel Tapia. Blue ink refractor auto. I gotta tell these people I can't talk right now. This is usually when I take calls. Let me mute that. All right, Tapia. Oh, and as I said that, we got some purple ice going on the bottom too. There you go, Mike. Here are the chromes. Give me just a second to mute this now, so we won't get interrupted again. Okay, purple ice coming up. Whole bunch of paper. Here we go. Yeah, the auto's beautiful on the Tapia. Damn, Rockies are on fire. Sam Maul, Colorado Rockies, purple ice. Rockies just caught fire. 6 out of 10. There's the lowest number hit we have so far. Sam Maul, Colorado Rockies, purple ice. What a Rockies box right there. Back-to-back autos and a purple ice. That was something else. Sam Maul. I need my Twitter uploaded. You get true here. Okay. Here we go, next stack. All right, Rafael Montero, mini. There's another Abreu Chrome, Ron. I think that's your fourth one. Third or fourth Abreu Chrome. You're going to have a ton of those by the end of the day. Paper. And a Gabriel Rosa for the Reds. 14 out of 99. 14 out of 99. Gabriel Rosa. Black refractor. Chrome salon is stuck to the back there. And more paper. Yeah, Mike just went on a run with the Rockies. Two autos and a purple ice right in a row. Okay, we got Sean Plefner, silver ice. And I skipped a mini there. Addison Russell mini for the Athletics. Chris Bostic for the Texas Rangers. That is a Bowman Chrome. Base auto. I think that's the second Bostic too. So we got two duplicates in the first case. Not terrible. Chris Bostic for the Rangers. Here are our Chromes and papers. Purple on the top here. Chris Archer, purple. Oh, damn. That is low number. 2 out of 10, Chris Archer. Tampa Bay Rays. That's like purple ice, but for veterans. So nice card for a Rays fan or Chris Archer. That's going to Lisa. I believe first-time buyer Lisa. Chris Archer, purple. 2 out of 10 for the Rays. I didn't realize the purple veterans were out of 10, too. Okay, next stack. Here we go. Pia Mini Chrome. We got a Ripken 89 Bowman. Chrome Refractor, of course. And Houston Astros for Joe, Josh Hader. Refractor Auto, 8 out of 500. 8 out of 500. Hader Refractor Auto. Beautiful looking card for you, Joe. Slight little ding on the corner there, actually. Make sure I show all those so people don't think it happened in shipping. Let me get that to focus for you, Joe, so you can see that, unfortunately. There you go. Little tiny ding there on the corner. Not bad, though. So there you go, Josh Hader. Base, base, base. The first two cases are paper specific by team, guys. As noted in the breakdown. There's an Abreu paper. So first two cases, all the paper go to the respective teams. The last three cases, all the papers literally divided right up into 28 stacks. And you will each get one stack. So first two cases, you get all the paper of your team. Last three, you get a mix. Andrew Thurman, refractor for the Astros for Joe out of 500. The gold auto is still the best auto so far, yeah. We haven't really had one of the top guys yet. Michael Franco, Mini, Flores, John Gant, Herrera, Barrett. And Stack. Pile, and here we go, the last couple stacks here. There's another Abreu Chrome. I think that's the fourth or fifth. I lost count at some point. So another Abreu Chrome. Orange coming up. Micah Johnson. 86 out of 250. White Sox. Orange. Jameson Taillon Mini, we got Underwood, Hirsch, Molina, Trincon, Beck, and Danish. And some paper. We move on to the last big stack. You got it, Dennis, no problems, man. Aaron Sanchez, tops 100. Wow, that is bad centering. It's literally cut off on the side. Franco, Parker, Ball, and there's a Chris Bryant chrome. Eric Johnson and an Adam Lynn silver ice. Chromes and paper. That's awesome, Greg. CC Sabathia Green, 144 out of 150 for the Yankees. 144 out of 150. CC Sabathia. The Yankees. And there's an auto metal or a Ketel Marte. Seattle Mariners. I believe that's for Dan. I want to say Dan. Yes, Dan in Seattle. Ketel Marte. Autograph. And another autograph. Texas Rangers, Yohander Mendez. Base auto. Yohander Mendez. Kmart, that does work. Kmart too, yep. It's a lovely auto. So Yohander Mendez for the Rangers. So we're starting to see less numbered autos as we move along here. I think that might have been the third auto on this side. If I was keeping track, I think that was. A little disappointing for the autos. We got a lot of color in the beginning though. Mark Appel Mini for Houston. Matt Cain, let's see if we do get another auto in here. Pretty sure we got three, though. There's a paper stack. Beltran, 71 out of 500 for the Yankees. Blue. Rodriguez, Flores, Santana, Healy, Jones, and Mazzara. That's it. Case one down. I'd say the autographs were weak, but there was a ton of color and parallels. So we'll chalk it up to an average case to start. Okay, quick recap on all low-numbered stuff here. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything in these piles. Okay, I don't think I missed anything. For Abreu Chromes, there were five in that case. Five Abreu Chromes in that case. No Russell Wilsons, no. I was on the lookout for him. Alright, here's the recap for case one, guys. Just the autos and low-numbered stuff. Mendez for the Rangers. Marte for the Mariners. Hader Refractor for the Stros. Chris Archer, purple out of 10 for the Rays. Bostic Auto for the Rangers, Rosa Black out of 99 for the Reds, Abreu Refractor, no, that's another Abreu base, thought that was a refractor, so there's another Abreu base for the White Sox, Sam Maul for the Rockies out of 10, Purple Ice, Tapia Refractor, Parker Auto, Segura out of 75, Rivero for the Cubs, Arenado out of 75 for the Rockies, Buttry Green Auto, out of 75, Cody Reed Black out of 99, Miley Gold out of 50, Kohler Auto for the A's, Rio Auto for the Red Sox, Morgan for the Phillies autograph, Green Mercedes out of 75 for the Tigers, there's an Adam Jones out of 99, Tucker Newhouse Blue Auto, Dozier Blue for the Royals, Ryu out of 99 for the Dodgers, Bostic Auto out of, what was that, out of 99 for the Rangers, Robertson Auto for the A's, DeJong Auto for the Jays, Frazier for the Indians, orange out of 50, 25 out of 50. Meisner auto for the Mets. J.R. Murphy refractor auto for the Yankees. Ty Buttry black wave auto out of 50 for the Red Sox. Cano for the Mariners out of 99. Molina autograph for the Yankees. Wade gold auto for the Yankees, 35 out of 50. Ryu green, greens are what, out of 150. Thorpe blue, Trout orange, orange out of 250. Myers auto. Gold Jesse Biddle, blue Austin Wright, blue Jake Marisnyk auto out of 250, rookie card auto. Some of the blues are out of 150, I just realized, guys. This Marisnyk is out of 250. We had a blue earlier out of 150, so that was a short print. That blue auto out of 150 we hit. Preston Tucker out of 25 for the Stros. We had a Bryant, 89 Bowman, Tucker Newhouse, and Ty Buttry. So we actually had three Ty Buttry autos in that case. Refracted. All right, there's case one. I'm going to save the video, get another case up here. We'll start in about 5-10 minutes. I'm going to move this stuff off to the sorting table.